Good morning. I start my day off every day with chanting, a form of meditation, but way beyond that. I chant Nam Myoho Renge Kyo. Let me say it slower. Nam Myoho Renge Kyo. Let me show you how I do it. Nam myoho renge kyo, Nam myoho renge kyo, Nam myoho renge kyo. And you want to be able to chant with the rhythm of a galloping horse, okay? As such. Nam myoho renge kyo, 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 Nam myoho renge kyo. Like that? I loved it. Nam means devotion. You're devoted to something. Myoho means the mystic law of the universe. That means things you don't quite understand. Renge is cause and effect. For every cause you make, you get an effect. Whether it be a good cause or a bad cause, you're going to get an effect for whatever cause you're making. And Kyo is sound or teachings of the Buddha. So when you say Nam Myoho Renge Kyo, when you are reciting it over and over again, you're saying, I devote my life to the mystic law of cause and effect through the sound of Nam Myoho Renge Kyo. I hope that you got something out of that, and I hope that you'll be able to use it because it really is something wonderful, and it really will elevate your life condition in a positive direction. Have a great day.